With the Tecla Shield, we have 6 different modes depending on your device and your needs. The default mode is switch control, indicated by the white light. You'll need switch control if you have an iOS device that's running iOS 7 or 8. In switch control, you can assign the 6 inputs on your Tecla Shield, so 2 switch ports and 4 from the wheelchair port, to any switch action. This could be selecting an item, moving to the next or previous item, or calling Siri. The next mode is Android mode, which is indicated by the green light. This mode works in combination with the Tecla Access app, which is available for free download from the Google Play Store. Once you've downloaded the app, you can synchronize it with your Android device, and you'll then be able to control your device using the Tecla Shield. The next mode is called App Control, identified by the blue light, which is used with your computer or with your iOS devices. This is the mode you'd use in iOS with switch-accessible apps that use space and enter as inputs, or on your computer with scanning software. For example, Macs now have built-in switch control, so this is the mode you'd use for that. You'd also use this mode for other scanning software that uses space, enter, F11, F12, and mouse clicks on your computer. Next is iOS Classic, identified by the purple light, which was the first mode we ever created for the original Tecla Shield. This mode is used with iOS devices that are running iOS 6 or earlier. This is also a good mode for users who have a visual and mobility impairment, as it provides better auditory feedback for the controls of the screen. Next is iOS 4-way mode, indicated by the pink light, which works in combination with VoiceOver, but also allows for 4-way navigation of your iOS device. This means that you can navigate not only left and right, but also up and down. To select, you hold forward, and to cancel, you hold back. This mode was designed for use with a joystick. Finally, for computers, so Mac, Windows, or Linux, we have Mouse Keys mode, which is identified by the Aqua light. It works in combination with Mouse Keys' built-in feature, which allows you to control the pointer on your computer with a joystick or 4 switches. In between blinks, you might see an orange light flashing on your Tecla Shield. This is indicating that your battery is at 20% or less and is giving you about a day's time to recharge your Tecla Shield. For any more information on the different modes related to your Tecla Shield, be sure to check out our support page at gettecla.com.